How's the play going?
Don't, Marley.
Do you know something, Liz? I don't think you're cut out for this.
Brand like a little lapdog at her beck and call.
But care about her.
Yeah, well, if she cared about you, she wouldn't have done it.
She's your friend, Darby.
Oh, you're a fucking morgue.
Don't.
Why should I give a shit about you?
Because I'm starred up, mate. And very fucking violent. You want to make a name for yourself, don't you? You little fucking root.
I don't give a shit if you're violent, mate.
And why the fuck you stood there then?
I know that we agreed to take some time off, and I think it was a great idea.
Hi, Donald Kimball.
Hi, Pat Bateman, nice to meet you.
I swear not to start shooting until she's left the hotel. I totally swear.
Well, I'm not going anywhere. This is my hotel, so you can fuck off.
I suppose you got a gun up there.
Yep.
I'm your brother, mate.
You ain't no brother to me.
Were you praying just then?
No, of course not. I was just thinking.
You're photoshopped.
Now you take off your dress.
No way!
How did this happen, man?
I don't think this is going to go down as one of life's great mysteries, Steve.
I'd have ended up just being some woman you had to get up to leave at 3 a.m.
Now fuck off and die. You fucked up slag.
You're lying to me, aren't you?
Yeah! We're making a clean break.
Eddie, look in my fucking eyes.
Bro, you can't be called Barry and sing in a group called Barrytown.
Truth or drink?
Truth.
What sort of thing have you ever done?
Oh my God, I mean...
Why can't we just have it?
It's better that you didn't.
Why not?
Disappear.